Okay, I'm going to begin shading the bird. It's important that the super white areas you make super white, the medium areas you make medium, the black areas you leave black. Try and follow the direction that it looks like the lines are flowing, and try not to like just scribble back and forth. Take your time with it. So I'm going to start with the beak. And don't like outline. A lot of people have a tendency to outline the whole thing. That just kind of makes it look cartoony when you outline it. So to make it look more like feathers, if you do shorter strokes, so I'm not doing like a long one all the way back, I'm just doing really short ones. Okay, that's it for today's lesson. I would just go back and check through and, you know, make sure the white areas are super white, gray areas are gray, we've got some black areas, and that is it. Take a picture and post it.